LifeLine Foods is a producer-owned cooperative where we process corn into human food ingredients. We have 120 full-time employees and we run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. On a daily basis, we're shipping in excess of 1 million pounds of food ingredients.
So we have been watching our sales volume, particularly the packaged product volume, for a few years. We noticed that it was increasing. 1 year it increased 97%. We were running 3 different lines with different bag types, sizes, product types. We knew it wasn't a sustainable business model.
I said, we need a new pack line. I said, these things are so old, outdated. I said, you've got terrible ergonomic issues. I mean, we got to get it before somebody gets hurt or we have a bad quality issue.
Inefficiency and the inaccuracy that we had of the technology prior to the Premier Tech product coming on site, that was really the impetus behind the project.
I'm definitely looking for somebody that's got a good, consecutive, clean track record. Somebody that's been in the industry for a long time, knows what they're doing. They know the type of products we're dealing with for dust reasons, sanitation reasons, safe quality food reasons. So that's why I chose Premier Tech, because they're a worldwide company. I know they're one of the leading bagging manufacturers.
So Premier Tech stood above and beyond, not only in the value creation for us as a company, but also in the cost. Not to mention, when it came down to board approval, Premier Tech provided the layouts and the drawings, and so they could really feel what they were buying.
So the exact equipment that we have a BHS and a DSR, which are the scale feeding systems. We have one lone scale. Underneath that, we have the PTK 1700. Then we have the Premier Sealer, bag sealer, pinch top sealer, the AR225 robot, and the new state-of-the-art hooder, stretch hooder.
So our existing lines packed on average 7 bags a minute. The Premier Tech line packs on average 14 bags a minute, so we doubled our capacity.
The training that Premier provided was great. We had a nominal amount of guys that were here to train all of our employees throughout. They even had come to the time after the week of training.
The training that they received from the technicians that were on site was very helpful, very beneficial, and it's been relatively uneventful since then.
Premier Tech was not the cheapest, but they were, in my opinion, I felt that they were the best quality and had the best name behind them. One terrible shoulder injury or one terrible back injury, and so you've got a product recall because your steps now are not very controlled. Those two things alone right there could cost more than what a brand new line would.
Once I visited Premier Tech and once I visited the people that were working on this project, they made me feel at ease knowing that I could call and get help, get drawings, get pictures. So that really helped.
We're looking for a solution that would meet all of our wish list. Premier Tech met not only our wish list, but instead of an ROI of 3 years, it was just over 2 years.
Well, with the new system, it's automated system, and you pretty much just let the machine do all the work. I was the one who was taking the bag. Basically, I take the bags, run it through a sealer, and then it was pretty much a manual thing that I had to do. If you're doing this 4,000 bags a day, it's going to be hard on your wrist.
So now we don't have to worry about the ergonomic issues, the backs, the shoulders, the wrists, the hands, pinch points, and all that in the new line has been very well thought out of. All the safety aspects that are with the new line are just amazing. So it makes it much easier. So what it's done for the guys is, so it's eliminated all that potential of them getting hurt, but it's really increased their skill set. But something they never would have thought that they would ever be able to do the things that they're doing now.
The time of manual and the time of hard labor and the time of temporary help, if you will, companies aren't going to survive with that. Companies need to be looking ahead to see how they can automate.
I guess one of the greatest thing is the look of our pallets. So now they're all just perfectly uniformed squares. So what that does is obviously give us the opportunity to increase our floor space by 3 times by just being able to stack them on top of each other. And some of our customers even have, that's one of their requirements. Some of the times we wouldn't be able to use them, they wouldn't use our products because our pallets look so terrible and they were unable to stack them. So they don't have the floor space in their warehouses, so now we're a competitor.
There's a lot of manufacturers out there that will just produce something to sell it and pretty much tell you good luck, hope it works well for you. But I don't get that feeling from Premier Tech.
Well, the relationship with Premier Tech so far has been very good. They've been very upfront. They've been very communicative. We've had good response from them as far as support after the sale. With any new installation and any new process out there, there's always going to be some bumps in the road in the beginning, and everybody just has to understand that. So Premier Tech, again, has been a stand-up organization. They've answered the bell when we've called. They've given us the guidance and the information that we needed at the time.
If we had to go back to the old system, that would really hurt my feelings.
And it's been one of the best experiences I've had as far as construction, any type of project management, things like that. It's been the fastest project I've turned around ever. You know, the sales, to the visit to the plant, to the visit to the customer, to install, they've been more than helpful. And they will bend over backwards and help you in any way they possibly can.